Morning, guys. Today is August 2nd. Welcome back. I'm Alexandra J. And I'm back. Sorry, I was looking at my phone. I just got an email. But anyways, I'm here up at my children's school. Like you seen on the previous blog that I was going to go register them at the last minute. You know. If you know, you know. And they were like, ma'am, stop right there. Sorry, you have to have an appointment, which I don't blame them because, like, they've been all summer texting us, emailing us, calling us, like, insane, like, stalkerish type, and telling us to register our kids. And guess what? How many cars is out here trying to run up here and register the kids a week before school? So I don't blame the school officials. God bless them, because they ain't got time for that, for everybody to come up here one time. And so my appointment was, I thought, was at 8. So it's like 8:10, 8:15 right now, and it's at 8:30. So she's like, I was like, ma'am, I got an appointment at 8, which I was late 5 minutes. And she was like, no, ma'am, your appointment is at 8:30. So I'm sitting in the car right now. I got my walking outfit on so I could take a little walk after this. Then I have to go to get some braids for my daughter's hair, because my mom's braiding her hair before work. Get dressed for work and then go to work. So that's about it. So this vlog is going to be a little chit chat vlog, because that's, I'm going to be talking. And anyways, my mom said people like talking vlogs better, which, not me. Like, you know, I'll watch them if I'm at her house, but usually I like aesthetic vlogs. Like, when it jumps from scene to scene to scene. That's how I try to vlog. But I think I'm going to try to, since she says, maybe, you know, mama knows best. I don't know. There are people like chit-chat vlogs. So this is my chit-chat. So get to know me. I have two children, Oxford and Italy. They're not from Nigeria. Their dad is from Nigeria. That's where he resides now. And they stay with me because he's in Nigeria. Duh. Yeah, he was deported 10 years ago. And that's where he's at right now. So, yeah, it's just me and the children. We stay in Vegas. Vegas! So if anybody, you know, want to do a little meet and greet, you are welcome to meet me. I want to also meet y'all. Let me stop chewing this gum, because you know when I look back, when I look back at me chewing gum, it's like how annoying, like stop chewing, especially how I chew. Anyways, let me stop. So, my daughter is going into the 9th grade. My son is a junior. And yeah, that's about it. I love God. I watched these two channels just recently about, her name is Crystal. I'll put her information right here. Crystal, how she was doing a video about her salvation. So I think I want to do a video like that of my salvation story. And then I also love to watch my future wifey. Check them out, y'all. It's knowledgeable. It's like, if you, because I'm a single person, and if you're a single person or even married wanting some knowledge on marriage and how to stay married and this and that, which I was never married, never been married. I was together with my kid's father for 10 years, but we did never get married, hence deportation, and that's another story. I have a lot of testimonies that I want to bring forth in this season of my life, just trying to get organized before I be able to witness how God saved me and how he'll be able to do the same for others. Hopefully that it reach, I don't know who it's for, but hopefully that my story resonate with some of y'all, and you know, just growth and strength that the Lord gives me. But that's my story. That's what I wanted to do within the beginning of my channel. And as I'm sweating here, because I got this is a sauna suit that I wear to take down some inches, and it's working in this car because it's hot. I got no AC on because I don't want it blowing while I'm trying to talk. And I have my windows up. And by the way, I forgot to record yesterday because I thought God himself was coming down and putting fire on us because it was... It's both. Two.
Both.
Italy and Oxford.
I see them all here. Thank you so much. Just take a seat and she'll be with you shortly. There are people ahead of you. We appreciate your patience.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, everybody.
All done getting them registered in school. Well, not really, because I still have to do online stuff, but pretty much they got their schedule, so God be the glory. So now, right now it's like 9:15. I'm on a prayer line like every week. I am on my day is Friday. So today is Wednesday. That means that there's another prayer group that's praying. So I'm gonna go ahead and listen to them. And then I'm going to the hair store. Thought that was Tamar Braxton right now next to me. Anyways, I'm on my way to work now. I had to, you know, go in the house and try to glue down this wig a little bit and put some eyebrows on. And then now I'm dropping the hair off with my mom's. Did I mention that I was doing like this watermelon fast? Because at our grocery stores, it's Smith's stores here in Las Vegas, they had personal watermelons for 98 cents each. And if I didn't tell you, I went in there and bought them about 10. So now I have to just start. Get rid of them. And I read how watermelon helps. I'll put the information right here. So and it's a sweet, you know, like when I'm trying to fast or detox or whatever, and I haven't been eating healthy, then, you know, you still have those cravings. So watermelon, I felt like, was gonna be a jump start of me doing raw diet. So I'm gonna get rid of those watermelons, and then I'm gonna rest of the month, I'm gonna try to, I did it before, but I'm gonna try just to do raw foods. Let me call my mom, I'll call you guys back. Okay, so I had to call my mom to come get my daughter's stuff. But, oh my goodness, I'm sick of this hair. I'm sorry, because I'm looking at myself. That's why I'm doing all this complaining. But it's fine, because, you know, God be the glory. I got me a green apple. Yum. I got some dinosaur kale, organic. And then I like to eat it with, like, a avocado taco. So I'll get pieces of avocado, wrap it up in this kale or a burrito, whatever you want to call it. And then I'll put some of these peppers on it. It's not peppercinis, but it's chili pepper. I think that's what they're called. Yeah, they're good. Spicy. I got one banana. And I got a half of watermelon. My mom has to always bring me something. That's not mine, though.
Okay, whatever. You might want to go to Wanda. I don't know.
I don't.
Okay, put it back in
here. Here, you can have this too. I already took my picture.
Who's swimming? Just way down the window. Put the watermelon there. What's going to do? Hold on.
No, the watermelon's in there.
Oh. Now, those are things you probably ate.
What?
The watermelon.
All right. Bye. Thank you. Some more watermelon and just a little small salad. Anyways, how y'all beautiful people doing? Leave me some comments down below and let me know how y'all is doing out there. What's going on in y'all's life. Okay guys, it's late and it's about 8:30 and I'm waiting in the car for my daughter to come out of my mom's house so we can go home. Sorry about that last clip. It was like in slow-mo. I feel like Shanna J. Go check her out. She's always checking to see if her slow-mo's on. That's what I need to be doing, because can you believe I was telling you guys that it was kale, avocado, pepper, and I sprinkled some everything but the bagel seasoning. It was pretty good. And it was on slow-mo. So, anyways, I'm about to be out this pace. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace and love always. I appreciate every last one of y'all. Remember, y'all very, very important in God's eyes and my eyes. Wait, one more thing. Check out Sis. I was Faye Lola's the other day at Caesar's for shop, and I heard somebody say I know her, and I didn't recognize her because I was like, you know, creeping up in there and trying to get about, and I went about my business, and then she watched one of my shorts and she seen me and she commented on there. So it's a small world. We just have to always connect with each other and just show love. So I appreciate the love. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys next time.